अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आवर टुडे टॉपिक इज़ ब्लैक ब्यूटी, यूनिट नंबर 2। वी विल स्टार्ट रीडिंग। बिफोर आई वॉज 2 ईयर ओल्ड, अ सर्कमस्टेंस हैपेंड विच आई हैव नेवर फॉरगॉटन। इट वॉज अर्ली इन द स्प्रिंग, देयर हैड बीन अ लिटल फ्रॉस्ट इन द नाइट एंड अ लाइट मिस्टिल हंग ओवर द वुड एंड मेडोज। आई एंड अदर कॉट वर फीडिंग एट द लोअर पार्ट ऑफ द वील्ड when we heard quiet in the distance what sounded like the cry of dogs, the oldest of the cantered off followed by the rest of us to the upper part of the field where we could look over was the hedge and see several fields beyond. My mother and old riding horse of our masters were also standing near and seemed to know all about it. They have found a hare, said my mother, and if they come this way we shall see the hunt. And soon the dogs were all tearing down the field of young wheat next to ours. Okay students, our today reading is finished here. Write the meanings of the following words. So first word is caught, meaning is a young male horse. Second word is pricked, meaning is cause to the stand and point upward. Third word is tag, meaning is male deer. Fourth word is the scent, and the meaning is the trail of a hunted animal to make hunted animal. And the fifth one is vine, word is vine and meaning to make a long high pitched cry. Okay students, our today lecture is finished here. Allah Hafiz.